Port Moriens' wealth did not cease with its last production of coal. It is also blessed with numerous talented individuals. Some residents may recall listening to a youngster by the name of Reggie McDonald play guitar and sing. A stage was nothing more than a backstep at his parents' home along Peach Street. The gear was 1958. 50 years have passed. Today, Reggie is recovering from a double lung transplant at his home in Newfoundland. When contacted to be on hand for the Spirit Award, Reggie regrettably declined. Instead, he asked if Billy could take his place. Billy would sing the song Reggie once wrote and sang about Port Moriens. Listening to this young man speak to his audience brought back fond memories of Peach Street. It is obvious Billy holds high regard for Reggie, his dad.
And of course, when I got the opportunity to put a voice in his words, I jumped right to it as well. Just a quick word before I start. I used to come here when I was wee high, and I remember coming here and never really taking it in. And I left home and I've been away for 18 years now. When I come back and I look at the scenery now, I know why you guys got the award. It's the hidden treasure out there in the view and the peacefulness of the place. And I remember going up over the hill from my grandmother's place on Sunday to get the package of Rothman's king size. Dad, if anybody knows my grandmother, met a McDonald's cigarette for as long as she was. And the trips to the breakwater and to Uncle Tom's and down aboard the boats, and you know, it was a fantastic part of my childhood. So for me to get a chance to give a little something back, I thought it was great. So I jumped right to it, and I hope you like the song. My dad probably would have done a better job. He's not here regrettably, and if I tend to muck it up, we got to promise not to tell.
Dear to me, nestled by the sea, big room you have, and big wide breaker control. The big moon sets on high, surrounded by the ocean sky, and the chance, the beauty of its rocky